And action.
Hello and welcome back. Welcome back. I'm John, YouTuber. And today's Monday again. So, and every Monday, every Friday, I plan to make an English video. Just to keep my YouTube channel live. So now it's Monday. So have a good Monday, have a good week. This is the number 4 video for today. I was up like 7 a.m. and now it's like 12 noon. In 10 minutes it's 12 noon. I've just been watching something on Netflix, but I don't know how it's, but I'm watching in Danish. Come to the Sea, that's a Russian series. But it's Monday today, I have started a new week, and 10 minutes, that's a long time, just to talk when nothing really happens. So I was thinking about just to dishwash. I need to dishwash. I have all this stuff in my sink, because I was eating hot food last night. I did make sausages. I have one sausages, half sausages, and brown gravy with rice. So I have to clean all this up, because I need to make some more lemonade. We could do that. I was to the mail office today and got some packets with more bed sheets. So I did that today. That was like $80 to pay from my MasterCard. So I got some bed sheets to this big, I don't know what you call it, I have to look it up. So this big one you're sleeping below in the night. I have a bed sheet for that. But I will make a video for that later in Dennis. And I got some flat sheets in a good quality in cotton. That's for my beds. I have only whites. Yes, that's flat sheets. But because I'm sleeping so many weeks in my my sheets, I should not have any white sheets. So yesterday, Sunday, I did wash my sheets in my bathtub. I had that on video. So this I tried to dry, but that would take like 5 or 6 days to dry. So when I'm finished, this is dry. I will put this away, so I don't have it some spare. Then I will use my that's my t-shirt got stuck in this, because I've gained so much weight. Well, look how big, because I get so obese. So just go like this, I'm going the whole door. Then my t-shirt gets stuck in all kinds of stuff, because I got so big. Yes. No, there was some more bed sheets. That's cotton. Yes. And I have another bed sheet there. That's something I could use for many years. No, I think the people that's really big, I think they have to walk like sideways. You cannot just walk into the doors. Get really big, like 180 kilos. But that's not really how much limit, how much weight you can gain. Your body can keep gain more and more weight through you cannot walk. Then you will die from a heart attack. So you can keep gaining some weight, you get so big and you cannot get up your bed. because you have gained so much weight and you cannot get up your bed yourself. You need to have some people help you. Some people gain so much weight they will be helpless. But they have some, they call a feeder, they have some people giving the food. They have some family member or mom or they keep, because when you get so fat or obese, you're not using this word fat, you say obese or something. But if you gain so much weight, you cannot move yourself. You have to find someone to bring you your food. Of course, you cannot walk yourself. So, but I'm not there yet. But there's really not any limit how much weight your body. Your body will keep gaining weight. Yes, but let's dishwash a bit so I can make some lemonade. That's important. I just try to keep on my life somehow, to get pay my bills and get something to eat, buy food, try to get a shaving and a shower. So I have to try to continue my life somehow. And now we have this coronavirus, that's not make it more easy. Yes, I still have to pay a lot of money every month. I have to pay like, you know, $1,300, a lot of money. Not more than $1,000. Yes, $1,000, American dollars, is like 6,500. I have to pay like 7,500 Danish. That's 100 American dollars, so 650. That's like $1,200. I have to pay out of my low Danish pension to my online debt and my credit card. So that's super hard. I cannot spare more than $1,000 to debt every month. This is why my life. My life is how it is. Yes, I regret I did borrow so much money online, but no, I'm not regret I pay back. Because I can still get some credit in the future. So maybe borrow some money for an old car, or borrow some money for to make sign a new contract. If I rent a new apartment, I can maybe borrow $5,000 or more, or $10,000. Do that, but I cannot do that if I stop paying all my debts and get bad credit marks. Yes, I just like to dishwash a bit so I can make some lemonade. I'm not really new to dishwash a lot. Let's just do a little bit, then I can continue later. The rig called 9 minutes, but let's just continue. No, I can continue later. I can make a Danish video. I just call dishwash and making lemonade. No, every week, even nothing happened, I will try to make these videos. Every Monday and Friday, that's just to keep my YouTube channel alive. So when I finish this video, I will make another one in Danish. I dishwash and making lemonade. Yes. But I will make a new English video on Friday. Or later. Yes, have a good day. And cut.